You bear the mark. You are cursed. You must place your hand upon the stone.
This can't be happening. About a pen. Oh shit! Now what?
You probably regret touching me now, don't you?
We must hurry. The Keepers seek to hasten the collapse of the dimensions.
That was a big counter. They caught me off guard.
What is this? A key?
In your mortal hands, you now hold the summoning key.
Believe me, I don't have green fingers.
This is a room of secrets. Do you know what I speak of? Here we go. The ritual has begun.
Easy there, cowboy. What ritual?
It has to be.
No! No touching! I warned you!
Something! Help me!
This thing alive? Do I need to feed it?
The worm must be taken to the sacred place. Only then will you have the means to repel the unearthly horde. Four must be collected. Only then can we prevent the destruction of your world.
I get a cold shiver down my spine every time that happens. I'll just give you a little squirt of this. And we'll see what happens. I never worked the Ruby Rabbit myself, but I know a lot of cops love to hang out there. Are you guys gonna show up every time we pick something up? With me, Buster! Couldn't live without me, huh?
Ruby Rabbit. Each of you knows this place. Your sacrifice.
Not my cousin. No disrespect to the girls, but I make my money standing on my feet and performing my art. Okay? These guys again?
Please, let this be a dream. Help me!
Supposed to do with this?
The worm came in a secret place.
Oh, right. That makes sense.
Four must be collected. Only then can we prevent the destruction of your world.
Glad you didn't forget about me. See how you like this.
Ammo.
I am loaded up. Maybe you're hiding something good inside.
Carpenter!
At least that saves me the trouble. You guys really stink. You don't need the Einstein to realize this belongs to a champion. Which rules out Floyd? Are these the interdimensional beings we've been hearing about?
Coming back from that. My bones really start to ache.
The boxing gym. Is this room familiar to you? Your sacrifice?
These guys again? Gym. Maybe you and me have more in common than I thought. You know, I felt kind of indestructible when I was like that.
The Burlesque. More than any other place in this city, your paths have crossed here.
Okay, now...
Is this where I ended up? Not at the top, but not at the bottom.
I'm not going down without a fight!
If these creeps do this one more time, I'm gonna flip my wig! That was a little closer than I would like.
I couldn't have trusted that producer anyway. I think I found his weakness!
You're gonna punch yourself out, big guy.
Thank you.